Hello fellow weirdos, welcome to do more Lost Alpha with me. I have come to the old concrete factory for no good reason at all. Basically, I was in the area and I figured I might as well pop by. Say hi to the scientists, maybe check if I have something stashed here. Oh, and there is a guide in this map. Also, I could use this map as a launching point to go to the NPP later, but we're not doing that just yet. I have grabbed a buttload of mutant birds with me because science. Maybe they want them. Hello. Open, please. Hello. I have it somewhere, but not on me. Do you have a box here? Ooh, yes, me likey. Oh yes, 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 please. Okay, it looks like the mutant parts are not needed. Although, zombie hands are something that Sidorovich wants as well, so maybe let's take these. This one's in bad condition, so no. Sidorovich wants ears and hands. But no moonlight here. I think I have one in Niantar, but that won't help me now. Whoa. Okay, cool. What about this? Cool, cool, cool. Are there any unused vehicles on this map? Because if yes, then I would commandeer one. And take it to the North Hills and fill it up, because I have some fuel there, or more like I have some known sources for fuel there. Dogs, 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 dogs. Things don't look too hopeful for vehicles though. Any stash markers? No. I see we have made business before. This reminds me. I got a point for the mutant gangbang, didn't I? Oh yes. Boing. So right now the unfinished business we have is Scorcher, which I don't want to touch until I know how to open that door. Although right now I'm already leaning to just forcing it open. And then main mission continues with Ghost. And of course there is this elusive one document that I still haven't found in Yantar somehow. I'm kind of convinced that I actually have found it, but in the wrong order or something, and now everything is fucked. I'm gonna do a little quick round in the facility here and see if I can maybe find some tools, which I already might have, but who knows. This is revolver ammo then. Up this tower. Nope. Places and maps are starting to blend together in my mind, so it is possible that I have already found some tools here and taken them with me and already already done it, but I'm not sure, so okay. Dogs. Don't mind me, I'm just looking around. Ow. Zombies? Ah, yeah, but those are civilian zombies, so for now let's keep it low profile. No shooting, no explosions, no nothing. I do get the vague feeling that I have done a search for tools here already, but I always get the vague feeling of being here already, so there's that. What are you doing, you dirty mutants? The fuck? Right in the head. I don't want to waste the ammo, to be perfectly honest. Let's see. Okay, let's get up that ladder. Do I have to? Oh. rather not. We happy now? Well, the new mutants have certainly become somewhat more aggressive than they used to be. Unbreakable, I don't think. Guys, I'm not interested. Might have picked up some tools from here already. Definitely remember moseying about on the roof, so there is that. Although I might have had different priorities then, I might have been hunting for something. Ooh, hello! Thank you. So nothing came out of that crate. Too bad. It looked so lucrative. Zombie. Now I remember, I think I remember that I had to postpone some of the exploring because I didn't have enough rat protection. And now that I do, I can go pretty much anywhere. Or so I think. Well, these are tools. Oh no, they are not. What a teaser! This is probably not the first time I've been fooled by this thingy. But these definitely are tools. So, which ones are they? How come I only find calibration tools now? I would totally need some of the others as well. Since I'm doing a little bit of a follow-up sweep on many maps, I think my next follow-up sweep is in Agroprom, because that's where I last found one of the suits that Nimble wanted and that I had forgotten there. So let's talk to the guide in the camp here. Let's move on to Agroprom. Also, let's not get killed in a very stupid manner. Sure, there's something interesting in that bus, but I don't have a marker for it, so yeah. No. We don't do that here. That's better. Hello? What's happening here? Dude! And he's the guide. Oh no. Talk. Let's see if we can get the talk prompt. Take the artifacts off. Talk. Yes, talk. Okay. Whoa, kind of expensive, but oh well, yes, let's go. I have no idea what's happening. Let's go deeper into here. It's been a while. I have no idea what the state of things are in this area, so let's go talk to the locals first. Okay, you're a guide. Kulibin! I have many tools. Would you like some?
Почему? Да все просто. Надежная, как танк, и багажник спереди. Вам удобно присматривать.
А посмешнее, ничего запасе.
Окей. Ooh, points. Yoink. I don't know which changes he does, but just because I can. Oh, I should repair it as well. Sure. Let's get everything.
По голове. Потом присмотрелись. Ёханы бабай, это ж зомби. как от шока отошли, еще больше переживать начали. О, это ж надо же, зомби развелось, уже и на баре кирпичу упасть негде.
Блин, так не смешно.
Анекдот. Подъезжают как-то к бару два сталкера. Один на навороченной Тойоте, другой на раздолбанном таком Неваке. Ну, крутой выходит из тачки и видит тот, что на Неве приехал, дверь никак закрыть не может. Ну, он ему, значит, и говорит: мужик, ты чего уродуешься? Кого тут бояться? Район спокойный, я тачку вообще никогда не закрываю. А тот ему отвечает: да я вот тоже не закрывал, так вчера, блин, бюреры залезли и все сидушки заблевали.
А поновее ничего нету?
Okay, it's evening time. I should have a sleep here. I don't know yet. I might spend some time here and then have a sleep and then go exploring. Or, oh, I know. I will go to my hideout.
Вот такое, знает
there.
Кто? Пришел, значит, сталкер к доктору. Доктор осмотрел его и говорит: вот это от усталости, это от нервного напряжения, а это от депрессии. Спасибо, доктор, спасибо. А у вас, кроме водки, ничего нет?
Ой, а посмешнее, ничего в запасе нет.
Yeah, hide the bottle. Okay, I'm gonna end this episode here, and in the next one I'm gonna go exploring. Thank you very much for watching.